Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Athern Ready to Roll Go Trans F59PHI, the DCC sound version. Costs around $257 Canadian, and the DC version costs around $100 to $100 to $150 Canadian. I got the sound version, as you can see. I'll turn it on. Sounds pretty good. It looks like the best. I've had a lot of years of this. I have good news and bad news. I recently found this locomotive in my parents' grandma's car because I left it there a long time ago. Now I have it back. So here it is. I really like the detail on the side. It's not the best because it's not the middle of the world. You can't really expect the best. It's got some inside of it. It's not that realistic because GoTrans doesn't have these. They still put all the grab irons on it, and I can't. There are MU cables, if you could see right there, the MU cables and the MU cable sockets. So this is the train running. So this is it. Looks nice with my main body. Okay, she's just gonna run over to the other side so you can see it. I'm moving this as well. Stop. Okay. Backwards. There it is, just sitting. It's in the new paint scheme, as you can see. This headlight's inactive for some reason. I'm probably gonna get that fixed soon. I don't have the box for it. Oh my god. Sometimes the sound glitches out. Well, 662 right there. I think that's an error. Well, if you want to get these like in Metrolink, like the number wouldn't be there. It would be there because how Metrolink had those, I think. But Go Trans, it never had F59. So this locomotive, it is still quite cool, but it's not so realistic. That's my review on the Athern Ready to Roll F59PHI and Go Transit. See you guys in the next video, and bye. I forgot to say something. This is probably gonna be one of the last videos on this layout, because you won't see this at all anymore. Like, this whole layout, I'm not gonna have, like, I'm not doing an update. I'm just tearing the whole thing off. I'm not having this piece of foam won't be on the table anymore. I'm redoing it back to the floor layout because I want a big layout. So that means I'll have to take down my whole Lego city to make all of this work. So, see you guys next time. This is quite a bit of a downers and an uppers video. I might review these. So, see you later.